The phenomenon moon in the water is likened to human experience. The water is the subject and the moon the object. When the moon rises, the water does not wait to receive its image. And when even the tiniest drop of water is poured out, the moon does not wait to come.